Yo, what's up, it's your boy Fel here. Welcome back to Crusaders Quest. Brand new update just dropped, so yeah, let's have a look. We'll do some pulls today and check out the new update at the same time. And maybe do some raids, because I haven't had a look at the latest raid just yet. I have no idea which team are actually good. Quick look at the patch notes. So what we got? We got two new heroes. We've got Ray and what's his face? Winston. We got one wizard and one priest. Okay. And illustrations, of course. Loading screen. Two new looks. Ooh. Event skins. Okay. Oh, the pumpkin war is back. Alright, let's have a look here. No, wait, wrong one. Let's have a look here. So yeah, the hero pass still up. Two new heroes. Bingo event. I think the bingo's finished. I think it's just the just to collect your rewards. New collection event. So really cool. Oh, the music festival's back as well. If you guys wanna play the music festival, it's back. Probably won't do that one though. Oh wait, it's... Hey, it's just starting again? Pretty sure the bingo was just here. Oh well, I'll grab this one then. Guess why not? Free stuff. I wonder if it's... probably this one? No, oh, it's up that way. It's crazy. Two more points. Is there anything new in the music festival? A new story? Oh, it's a continuation. Oh, she's gonna be a partner. Okay. Oh no. I really love this music though. Really cool. Yep. Let's have a look. The meal's still here, spine is still here. Unusual books. Nothing new, really. And songs. Looks like. But yeah, the bingo event is back. The hero pass, I haven't really been doing much of this, unfortunately, so I'm only level 15. So I probably won't be able to get this one. I'll probably just pass for the next one. But yeah, just do what you can, guys, because you get these rewards up here, so tons of gold. Even if we don't reach the top, like the final one, it's okay. The rewards are still good. And yeah, the collection event, of course. Pink Scent of Spring. Or Cherry Blossoms. I collect Cherry Blossoms. I really want to get this one. The new sigil from the new raid. So yeah, I got tons of meat at the moment. So easy burning of the meat. Ray, Makaria, which I already got, Uriel, which I already got, but we want Winston. So we want 2 out of 4. I really want Winston, he looks cool. Hopefully. I've only got 57 gems, so. This is for the 400 sub celebration. Please be lucky. Let's go. Goodbye, 50 gem. Yeah, you can have it. Give me all the white horses, come on. Okay, it's about the same level as last time. We got 2 premium ones and 1 promotional. Bounty Hunter. Reserve 4. Oh, here we go. Come on, if it's a mate, wizard. No, it's a female. Winston's a male. Hey, that was close. Oh well. Fender, I already have her. That's okay. And I'm gonna get a promotional one, which is not too bad. Yeah, Ozymandias cool. But I pretty much got all the promotional ones, so we don't really need any more now. Got one last chance. Come on. Please. Give us Giga Chad. Winston. No, not even close. And we get Ducks. Okay. So we got 2 premium and 1 promotional. Yeah, that's about it. About right. And down to 7 gems. But yeah, not too lucky this time, unfortunately. We won't be able to test out the new heroes. I was hoping we'd get 1 or 2. Would be ideal, but it's okay. Okay. So even if we reach the top 50%, we won't be able to do another pull, unfortunately. We are very low on gems at the moment. Very low. One more win and we should be in gold. Oh, this team. Need more points or more. We do have a couple of contracts. Two more chances. Come on. Surely one will be the new hero. An archer. That's probably Lindsay. No, it's gonna be. Okay. Oh man. Two points for this one, though. Oh, it's very laggy. What's going on? Yeah, 2 points. Say the Quasholo. Oh, it's a bot. Okay, cool. We got a support bot. Magic support. We'll try it. I've never done it before, so I've no idea. We'll be right back. we're doing enough damage. We're not killing at all. First boss done. Ooh, what did we get? Resist penetration, no, 300. Okay, that's not much. Magic attack. Wonder if we get to. This team, the old raid team, see if it works. It's too fast. I can't breathe. What is this? Paparocco? Paparocco. Alright. This doesn't work. I wonder if this will be... Wait a minute. Try this one. So lotto. Okay. don't understand, man. What's going on? We don't know. We don't know anything. Thanos. Yeah, we got no time for this. Come on, man. Alright. Yes, of course, we're very worried about you. Not really, we don't care. Lol. Time to waste, don't worry. Let's go! Oh. I got so many people with us. So many. I thought Cora was a good guy. I'm confused. I don't even know what's going on anymore. So, Cora? Yo, hello Nguyen, how are you? Welcome, welcome. Have you done any pulls yet for the new heroes? I didn't get any. I was very unlucky. Same enemy. Oh, same one. It's a different guy. Disconnected. There we go. All right. Sorry, Nguyen. A little bit of a lag disconnection. Now we're gonna do the. Is this the next one? Yeah, it is. Papa Rocol. Sounds like a Pokemon. Oppa Fighty. Have you done any of the new raids, Nguyen? I have no idea what to use. Anyone else who we can use for this raid, please let me know. Oh, we got a child bot. Man, we got a complete package. That's interesting. Guess we'll try with this thing. Let's see how we go. Oppa Fighty. Oh, can. Two more sigils, what's this? One more projection, 300, that's not. 500, that's the background. And oh, we can't. That should unlock the next one, hopefully. Move on to the third boss. That is Chantico, and then we got Sarah. Oh, yo, Mac, hello, how are you? Mac, check 1, 2, can you hear me? How are you, sir? What's going on today? Maybe you can help me with these with these raids. I don't know who's good. This I've seen people using shard mostly. Maybe more crit. I did a pull earlier to try and get Winston, the Giga Chad Mage, but I didn't get anybody. I got Docs and I don't remember the other one. Oh, nice. Kaguya's nice. Yeah, I didn't even pull for the whole banner house. I didn't have enough gems. Even the other accounts got no gems left. Those bad men. I really wanted to get Winston. He looks cool, but it's not meant to be. I never get to play Clash of Clans. All my cousins were like, oh yeah, play Clash of Clans. I was like, yeah, sure, when I get time. But yeah, never end up playing it. What the crap is Neon doing? Beat him up. No, if you reformat it, it'll delete everything. Really depends, like, I guess you can just transfer it. Hello, good morning to you, Asep, or afternoon here. How are you doing? So you're gonna have a new hard drive, Mac? Because you might have to, you have to transfer it. But I'm guessing whatever's in the SSD, it's already gonna stay in there. If you got like two separate ones, then yeah, you have to transfer it. really don't know much about the I know if you reformat like the hard drive, because like hard drives got different formats on them depending on how you want to use it. I know I was using one for the PS4 and I had to reformat it before I could use it. And yeah, it just wipes everything off basically. So yeah, just be careful. Yeah, oh man, yeah, if you got a new one then yeah, it wouldn't help. It wouldn't have the old one in it. Yeah, you're gonna have to be. Maybe try the computer shop. Maybe they've got a cable. Keep one. You can buy or borrow. Play another game? Yeah, I'm playing. I got quite a few games that I play. Asset. I play Apex on PS5, Gran Turismo, Lost Ark, Pokemon Go on the mobile. Yeah, Guardian Tales. Yeah, I tried Guardian Tales when like me and my friend did. But yeah, and there's no time. Very short time. Too many games to play. Maybe one day. You like Guardian Tales? Yeah, no, I remember it was very cute. The gameplay was very cute. Ooh, here we go. Now we're doing some damage. Let's go. This is the thing that you need for the new secret hero. So I think there's one more boss. One more last boss. Let's have a quick look how much we need for the what do you call it? Fragments thing. Go to Alchemy Lab. Look at the secret. So I'm guessing it's this. Hello, Chain TH. Welcome. How are you? Oh, you need 500? Oh no. Oh man, 500 of this again. So this is like Omrat, eh? Yeah, 500. Well, I've got one, so 499 to go. And 1,000,000 gold. Okay. Yama. King Yama. Oh, is it the one in the story? Ah, okay. Haven't seen what she looks like. Hello, sir. Alright, so we got last boss. Sarah? Eh? Sarah's the last boss. Nani? Have a look what heroes people are using. So, Hala, Beast Warden, Kaguya. Okay. Beast Warden, Hala. No, it's not. There is more. I'm just doing the raid at the moment, Chain. So that I unlock the very last boss and farm him. Hopefully. Still looking for a proper team though. I don't know. You guys got any team that you guys are using? Test it out. A lot of bots for this one, which is good. You don't have to wait for a partner too long. Oh, she's an enemy. It's been a while. I reckon about at least 3-4 years. Yeah, at least 3 or 4 years. I got a friend who initially played this game when it came out. Then, yeah, a couple of years after, it's like, hey, you guys should try this out. Oh, well, we're not playing anything else. So just on the mobile. Yeah, I've just been playing it like Pokemon. Just been collecting all of them. Gotta collect all them heroes. Yeah, I really love the animation effects and skills. Mechanics of the game. Really good. Have you been playing it long? Most people are sort of on and off. They play for a bit and then take a break. And then maybe a few months later try it again. Mostly when they use the collaboration. Usually come back. Yeah, I can delete some people. I got quite a lot of people who haven't been playing for a while. Let's have a look. Yeah, I got 70. But I'm not sure if Susiko's coming back. I'll just add him later. Three days, 40 days. I'm sure most of these people will come back, probably just on the break. Yeah, I got space now. Change, just add me whenever. Alright, final boss. Hopefully we can beat her. Good stuff. Get some good loot. Okay. No. That's not the thing that sucks about this. Ready?
Thank you.
sorry for that one, though. Yeah, seems like it. Seems like it is very difficult. Hopefully we get a bot team. Probably not. No. Support, you reckon? If we can support. Sphera. Oh, it's my support team as well. Hold on. I'm guessing this guy. This might work. Let's see. These wardens are pretty obvious. Get a parry and half health. It's very laggy. It reminds me of Omrat's raid. Well, hopefully we'll find someone. What is the Beast Warden team? So we'll try and change this chick. Actually, hang on. We'll use this chick support and Hala. Okay, this should be good. Should be a good team, hopefully. What's the mechanic here? Let me try. I thought we got it that time, though. Ay ay. Now, this team's got a good damage for sure. I supposed to press it before the wheel breaks? I'm not sure. I was waiting for the goddess thing to activate, but... Seconds, not too bad. Good time. 5-star. Guess I'm gonna it's the wheel from here, I think. Gonna activate the goddess before it breaks. Oh, let's see. She's charging up. Wait for the goddess. Thank you. should have another face. Just tell us. That's the yes or no. L F E L L. How was that? Yeah, I'm in the face. I need more active friends. Oh, it's not over? Who is it? Oh, it's Golvig! Oh. Golvig. Last enemy. Hello. Hello, hello. How are you? Welcome. Nani D if you can. Nice play of words there. Man. Who is this question marker? We need to know. Thank you. Obviously. Yeah, I just beaten it. I've no idea how. Oh, do you really need Kaido then? Really? I know the bot had that Kaido right now. Pretty much same as the raid, right? Kaido is really good. Save your purchase points and buy guiding or wait till November. Oh, going on, I'm so confused. I guess so. Feels bad, man. One day, you will have her. She only cost 5,000. Yokosa, bridge point to. Yeah, 5,000 bridge points. Is the new raid here? No. It's not here yet. Okay. Can't buy the fragments here. Interesting. These are 5 stars, but they're not really strong. Wait, are these sets? What is set? Oh yeah, just magician 1,015. Armor 65. It's not too bad. It'll save those ones. That's why are they are these? Why are they locked? I am so confused. I just select them. Select these. bouncing off these. Down, up. Ooh, found some space. Alright. Seems like you can play both ways as well for this one. Support or damage. Maybe support for the easiest one. You didn't need guide. Oh, this guy's playing support too. What the hole? So I'll try and do a fire. Oh no, don't change team. I wanna try this one. Ah, yeah, let's go. The Sphera and what's her face? Aria seems to be the main support for this one. Because Aria buffs the regular armor. Peaceful Nani, you can probably play this for, you know, like, oh my god, it's so laggy though. Oh no, it's very, very laggy. There we go. Oh, she got two. She's using iron though? Interesting. Lifestyle? These waters. We'll be right back. guy did with Pinky Gumball? Oh, what's this one? Ooh, oh, 17 fast. Not this one. And this one. Too bad. Actually, this one would be better. Team. Oh no, he's got a DPS. Interesting. That's good evidence. Oh, I got the lag. Why is it so laggy? I think the two Kaidas will replicate your leader. Yeah, so whoever the leader is, I think the two Kaidas will just follow us. Ooh, we got two. Let's go. ward it up. Oh no. So lucky. Thank you. 2 minutes. So you need both to. Oh, true. There for tanking. Oh, let's have a look. I don't even know if I built my burn. Depends on at the moment. Discord link, I usually just go to Liwat's like newest video and it should be there. Because he's the one I think that manages that Discord for CQ. Yeah, usually Liwat's newest video should have a description. Yeah, just go to his, find this one here. Go to that one, and then it'll be in the description. Yeah, Discord. Link. Too much. progress. Oh, actually got it. Nice. Very nice. Thank you. Thank you so much. Alright, writing test. Boom. Laggy? Pretty sure we saved that one though. Oh, child. Ooh. Let's play for real.